is up, everybody? Hope everyone is doing good. For today's video, we are going to be playing No Rest for the Wicked. This is a game that I kind of had no idea about. I wasn't hyped for it. I didn't really see anything about it. But then recently, I've been seeing videos of people online saying that it's kind of like Elden Ring and Diablo in one, and that really caught my attention because there's a bunch. It seems like something that I would like to play. And just right off the bat, if you look at it, you can just tell. Graphically, it's amazing. Gameplay wise, it's really fun. I'm super early into the game. My guy can't even move. I just realized I think I have a heavy build going on right now, so that's why I can't move. So I'm gonna use this. He should be able to be good now. Let's see at the bottom of where I have my gear, you see the weight. So yeah, I have a normal weight right now, so I could roll, I could run. Yeah, we're good now. So yeah, I'm also online. This game was kind of like Elden Rings and Diablo. It really caught my attention, and so far, I really, really like it. Again, I haven't played much, and it's honestly tough, though. That's for sure where the Elden Ring aspect is, and there's a lot of exploration. You got your special attacks. I don't know if there's, like, magic and stuff in this game. Again, I'm super early. I could be wrong. Probably is. And my stamina is super low. Like, that's the one thing I kind of hate so far, but it's early on, right? I got a small vial of stamina there. And let me eat some mushrooms here, get some health back. Oh, crap, I'm gonna die. And I died. Okay, that's great. Okay. Okay, we're back here. I just want to check my guy out again. Okay, I could maybe wear a better armor with this. Yeah, there we go. That's why. Let's go back here. I don't even want to go there. See, that's what I mean. Like, there's so many little hidden secrets. So this is the map so far. This is where I gotta go. There was a boss there. You know what? Actually, wait, hold on. Let's go over here. Okay, let's just get rid of these guys. I can crouch. Oh, wait. I just got a shovel. No, wait. I just bought a shovel. This is where I died before. Another thing too, when you're on these logs, I guess, or whatever, you actually have to control where you go. You can actually fall off. If I go in the wrong direction, I fall. Oh, nice, there's a little chest here. Okay. This is what I mean by it's kind of like Elden Ring. These enemies just come out of nowhere, and they just destroy you. Like, look at this. Take this out, put the claymore. I'm heavy right now, I gotta put the crap armor. This, I'm still heavy because I'm wearing pants. Why? Gotta get rid of this. Okay, we're good. I'm going like this in the mud and the rain. So if you hold L1, you have that special attack there on your X. Need a fire though. I gotta cook some meals because the meals are actually huge. Oh no, why did I fall down here? The meals are huge when you're in a fight to heal. Alright, let's go back there. Okay, the enemies actually stay dead though. That's pretty cool. They don't respawn once you die. Like Elden Ring does. Oh, you see what I mean? I almost fell there. Where is this guy? Stamina up. Okay, that was a lot easier right there. see my inventory before I get in this battle. Do I have anything that I can, stamina, poise, what about health, focus? I think I had a bomb. Where is it? Didn't I? I guess not. Just grabbed me and threw me everywhere. That was it. But let's try that again. I can't believe that just happened. Wait a minute. You know what? There's a blacksmith right here. Let's see if I could upgrade my weapons first. No, I can only buy. Okay, I can't kill him. Sneak attack him, let's see. game is so much fun, the exploration aspect of it, just everything. It's like a breath of fresh air. Plus, it's good in the meantime while the Elden Ring DLC is gonna drop in June. So I think this is a good way to what's the word I'm looking for? Spend some time. I know that's horrible. Wait, there's a ladder up here. Can I go up it? Stand on business. Oh yeah, the stamina, I already feel it's better. Look at that, we got more up in our step right now. Look at that, we can roll everywhere. Okay, that was stupid. Yeah, sorry, I was joking. I can do this though. I missed it. No, give me this freaking, this. This guy has a million attacks, he doesn't stop. That's it. Okay, I was joking, bro. I can't believe I messed up my special attack. Which one comes in twos? This one. Charge it. God damn. It's this one. There, do the spin. Oh, okay. He's like in his second phase now. He's jumping around and stuff. He's big mad. Okay, that's stuff. Don't kill me. He missed. Let's do this. Okay, I think I got this. Honestly, I think I got this. Okay, that was stupid. I was greedy there. We save these people. My guy's nonverbal. Guess he doesn't talk. Serum, baby. I'm not really sure what serum means, though, to be honest with you. They haven't really explained much of the story, so we just know where this guy who comes in here and has to save everything, I think. I think we're a good guy. I gotta go in the rookery. The main village. Oh, this looks cool. But I don't want to go there. Just fast travel. There we go. Perfect. But okay. Okay, you know what? Actually, so let's do this. Let's go up here. Let's get the fast travel out there probably right away. I'm assuming. Look at these guys. Thank you. Who do I gotta talk to? Leave the yell to me. Ha ha ha. Okay. Where's the fast travel? Who's this? Vendors. What do they got for me? Okay, clothes and stuff. This guy's got a quest for me. Oh, it's here. Perfect. Fast travel. I could go last whisper. That's so stupid. Wait, let's check the map. Maybe I'm wrong. Okay. Let's see. If I go map. Let's see, I want to go here. No, I can't fast travel. Okay. But let's see if I try to fast travel. Okay, I guess I go to Sacrament. But anyways, let's go up here and see what we got. Oh, I could catch some fish too. I have a fishing rod, I think. Yeah. Let's go up here. This area I didn't explore yet fully. I want to see what's in here. Let's heal up. Damn, I didn't level up after killing that guy. Nope. Okay. So this is a part I didn't explore yet. If I fall down. This mushroom soup, okay. What's all this here? Did I come here before? No. Have the mushrooms. Oh, there's a treasure chest there. Watch it. Open it up. Scrap bomb. Okay, you had a bomb. Oh, wait, what did I get from that guy? I didn't even check, actually. Some better pants. I'm gonna go this, and I'm gonna put, they're both crap though. I'll go like this, yeah, just so I can have some better armor. What's this? This is kind of spooky. Oh, nice. Should I parry? There we go. I knew I had it in me. This looks like I can break it. Break. I guess not. Let's go down. What is all this gas here? I'm not too sure. Let's jump over here. Some gloves fall down here. Okay, I took some damage. Something right here. What is this little thing? Some more hide. Oh, there's two of them. Okay. Jeez. Let me get out of the water, please. Let's play fair. What? Oh, it's poison. That's what it is. I'm like, what is this? I knew it couldn't have been good. Okay, these guys are pretty quick. Oh, these guys are tough, eh? I'm dead. Alright, guys. is, I'm probably going to be playing this game for a while now. I'm really into it, so the following videos might be this and Apex. If you guys enjoyed, please consider hitting the subscribe button. And yeah, take care of yourselves, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.